Well, free rides for students. Today, the LA Metro Board approved a new pilot program. It will allow K-12 and community college students of all incomes to ride Metro fare free starting on November 1st. The 23-month program is expected to cost about $50 million in lost revenue over 2 years. A majority of the funding comes from the Federal American Rescue Plan. This will test whether Metro can eliminate all fares on Metro trains and buses.